A 3D LUT is the three-dimensional lookup table. It's essentially a way to adjust the complete volume of the color space that the display is capable of producing. Instead of just adjusting the two-point white balance or even a multi-point 1D LUT that only corrects a grayscale and gamma, we're adjusting the whole color space with thousands of points inside of the volume. Now we're going to have Josh explain what are the benefits of using a 3D LUT versus the traditional calibration techniques.
Yeah, that's a good one. So even after all the controls available on a video display or RGB computer monitor have been optimized, every display normally has a number of remaining errors. Modern digital displays have nonlinear errors, especially, that are not well corrected without those complex correction abilities of a 3D LUT, which is a 3D lookup table of correction data, which corrects the linear and nonlinear errors for every color in a display's color. The 3D LUT corrects all gamma, white balance, and grayscale tracking and color gamut errors, as Tyler pointed out. Let's go ahead and talk a little bit about the different 3D LUT creation methods, starting with the IRP time-based and point-based corrective 3D LUTs. Tyler, what is IRP and point-based?
IRP stands for Intelligent Resolution Profiling, where we're intelligently changing how many measurement points inside of the color space that we're doing, that we're going to create the 3D LUT with, versus the traditional method of measuring a fixed grid of points inside the LUT, where in especially nonlinear areas of a color space volume, we can add additional measurement points clustered around those nonlinear areas in order to give us more data to make a more accurate LUT with. The IRP time-based allows you to set a specific time and will take as many measurements as possible in that allotted time and create the 3D LUT from that. The other method is IRP point-based, where you can set a specific number of points you want us to measure and we'll create a 3D LUT. We also have new technology called our Lightning LUT. That allows us to create a whole 3D LUT from less than 100 readings. This takes less than 5 minutes and works great on professional broadcast monitors, whether it be OLED or LCD.
That's impressive. So the Lightning LUT is really great if you've got a good display that's pretty linear. You can create a Lightning LUT very fast, add it to the display, the software, or a LUT box, and then make sure it's, run the color checker test just to make sure it's been applied properly. And in most cases, if the display is linear, that's going to be solid for you. If that's not the case, it sounds like you could use a point-based system. If you've got a certain amount of time where you can just run it overnight, run the point-based system and you can have it do thousands of points. Or if you've got a set amount of time, you can do the time-based one, which is really handy for those that maybe you've only got an hour and 20 minutes, but you want it to do everything it possibly can to make the display nice and perfectly accurate, but you've only got an hour and 20 minutes. So set it to an hour and 20 minutes, come back, and it's gonna get you at least a file that's valuable and got high quality correction data in there. So, well, that's great. What about LUT retargeting? Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Our LUT technology, when we create a 3D LUT, writes a profile file that's saved on your computer. That profile contains all the measurement data used to create the 3D LUT. But with our LUT retargeting feature, we can go back later, use that same profile, and recalculate to a different color space, different gamma, different white point, different color gamut, with the exact same measurement data without having to redo the profile. It can also be used to change LUT formats. Say you had a LUT box, you replace it with a newer one or a different brand that uses a different LUT format. We can take that existing profile, use that existing measurement data to create a completely different LUT format that you can load in your new LUT box or new inline device or piece of software without having to remeasure the display.
That's really cool technology, and I can see a lot of use cases for that. So thank you for talking about LUT retargeting.